Next, we move on to the third main, that is, write the following numbers in the expanded form. We follow the same method for the other given digits. Consider first problem. The given the digits 3, 1, 4, 7, 9. We form the greatest and the smallest 5-digit number. We know that how to form the bigger number to smaller number. We get the difference. Here bigger number is 22.